Taxi. Well, let's go wherever you want to go. Keep the meter running.
So your name is what?
My name is Kareem, and you're JJ.
JJ.
JJ, how long have you been driving a cab?
I've been driving a cab for almost 10 years.
10 years?
Yes, sir.
When did you move to the States?
In 2008.
If you've been driving for 10 years, but you moved here in 2008, that means that there were some years that you weren't driving a cab.
That's right.
What were you doing?
I was playing soccer at that time.
Really?
So yeah, I was growing up in India.
Oh, but you were born in Tibet?
No.
Oh, you were born in India?
Our parents, they fled from Tibet.
Whoa.
And the Chinese army came to Tibet in 1950s, absolutely conquered, captured.
And what's the situation in Tibet still? It's still occupied by China, right?
Totally occupied. You know the guy named Dalai Lama. He's a man of peace, a man of compassion.
How would I access that?
Oh, there's YouTube. You just go to DalaiLama.com.
DalaiLama.com?
That's right.
You're a very chill guy, you know that?
Thank you. Yeah, I'm a happy person.
How do I become chill like you?
You open your heart first.
Open my heart?
Yeah, open your heart first.
And then what do I do?
Once you open your heart, other human beings, they will open their heart. Look at here, everybody's moving. You, Kareem, you're moving, I'm moving, he's moving. We're moving for what?
I don't know.
Moving for in the search of peace and happiness. When you know that, so you have to have a respect for that.
I'm really excited. Also, I'm excited about where you're taking me because I have no idea still.
There's a small Indian deli.
I love that.
And you're going to have some healthy food.
My doctor, you know what he said to me?
Mm-hmm.
I should lose 20 pounds.
I agree.
You agree?
20 pounds, I don't know, but at least 10 pounds, yeah.
Oh, my.
Don't you prefer like a six-pack down there?
A six-pack?
Yeah.
I've never had a six-pack, and I'll never have a six-pack.
Who knows?
Do you like watching movies?
Sometimes. I'm not a, you know, what do you call a movie buff.
What about music?
I love Tibetan music.
Can I hear some? Do you have any in your car?
All right, baby. It's going to give you the goosebumps.
Ah. You know, I thought it was going to be slow.
You thought it was going to be like a meditation, singing mantra.
Oh, no, it wasn't like that at all. It was like vibes.
Look at this. He's the happiest guy on earth.
You did this for me.
Kareem.
JJ.
Kareem.
JJ.
Kareem. JJ. Hurrah! Let's go. Look at that. He's going to break the flow. He's happy now.
Oh, dude, that was so fun.
No problem, man.
I'm serious, that was so fun.
My pleasure.
I needed to get that out of my body.
I don't care who you follow, what religions you are. I just want to respect you as a human being.
I want to respect
Same
you.
Brothers.
I love it.
Right?
It's a good way to live.
You want to be happy, I want to be happy.
Yes, sir.
Right? So you want to eat? Let's go to eat.
Let's eat.
All right? These people are very nice.
Yeah, they seem nice.
The foods are very healthy.
How many customers do you think you do every day, cab drivers every day?
400? 400, not 400,000.
No, but 400 is a lot.
It's so good.
For us, okay. We have been eating since our childhood.
Ooh, wait.
You're gonna have some yogurt.
It's not too spicy.
Not too spicy.
But it's weird, like in a good way. Okay. I've never had that before.
What's this?
This
milk
is
tea?
Milk tea, yeah.
Is this British?
I don't think so.
You're pretty good. Oh wait, I need dessert.
So you have a lot of, you know, cookies. You're talking about, you know, this is my childhood. It's called Good Day. Good Day, Good Life.
Good Day, Good Life. Do you have any good memories of this?
Oh yes, when I was kids, I go to school. My parents give me this one. I was the happiest person.
Yeah? Did they give you the full pack or just one?
No, whole.
Oh, that's nice of them. This one's healthy.
There's a funny thing, right?
You believe in what it says, right?
So good luck.
And keep flying.
Keep flying.
Keep flying.
Let's go play soccer. Let's go play soccer.
I did play soccer this morning.
You played soccer this morning?
We have a group, cabin group.
Wait, and all of them are cab drivers?
A majority are Uber drivers.
I'm warming up.
That's good. Keep warming up. Really?
Yep. Not too hard.
Keep learning.
I gotta say, this was one of the best days I've ever had. Thank you very much, JJ.
Well, thank you, man. Thank you.
That was so fun. I made a friend today. That was an amazing day.
Yes.
How much is the meter? What's the total?
186 and 22 cents.
Okay, here's 220.
Thank you.
Keep the change, my friend.
I appreciate that.
Don't worry about it.
Thank you very much, Kareem. It was a pleasure.